pink gold in the SP9 event. No disqualifications in this one for Juan Felipe Lima de Sousa. Outside lane in lane number 8. The rest are ESPN class, including the Paralympic gold and silver medalists Oscar Salguero Castillo and Federico Morla. Castillo, four. Andreas Omea in three from Austria, all three Paralympic medalists from last year. Starting this heat of the SP8. Again, right at the top, the one SP9 swimmer, Juan Felipe Lima de Sousa. It's a final for him, it's a heat for all the others. Steo from Spain into that early lead. Andreas Omea just trying to stay on terms with the Spanish swimmer. Juan Felipe Lima de Sousa, important man for the Brazilian relay team. Brazil got great world stars in Daniel Dias, Andre Brazil, Felipe Rodriguez. With three stars like that in your relay team, it's quite nice to come into the team. They need, though, a breaststroker, and that's exactly what Juan Felipe Lima de Sousa is for the Brazilian team. Silver medalist. Major championships for Brazilian. But here is Galisteo. In for Spain, 109.73 for the Spanish swimmer. And Juan Felipe Lima de Sousa, the first SP9 swimmer home, 113.21. Second place in the SP8 is Andreas Omea. Third place is Federico Morlacchi. They will progress to the final, barring any disqualification. Juan Felipe Lima de Sousa is the only SP9 swimmer in this one will claim the world title for Brazil in that time, 113.2.
No issues for Salguero Castillo, 109.73, fairly comfortable. Lima de Sousa, as Paul was mentioning, would be a big help when it comes to relays for Brazil. Might be able to find himself with a World Championship medal later on as well. Andreas Omea of Austria, 15.26 in third position. Lucky. 15.81 in fourth position. So